For decades, our nation's military has employed special forces operatives as a discreet countermeasure to those who would seek to disrupt our way of life and that of our allies. Decades ago, only a privileged few knew of their existence. Nowadays, their presence on the battlefield is becoming more common and better known to the public. Tonight, we'll meet for the first time ever the men and women behind the Ghosts, an elite element of the 5th Special Forces Group. We'll learn the truth behind the recent troubles in North Korea, a situation that threatened to destabilize the entire region, and experience how Captain Scott Mitchell led the Ghosts into battle. This and much more tonight on Modern Heroes. Across the line of battle from the Ghosts was an ambitious North Korean general, Jung Chun-soon, notorious for his brutality in putting down the food riots of the previous year. Jung had made a quick climb to power. Intelligence reports painted a picture of a man who was ruthless, calculating, and amoral. Yet he was also charismatic and the object of fanatical devotion from his troops. Jung had opened hostilities by seizing command of the North Korean military, and all signs pointed to his intention to ignite a regional war. Taking point in the fight against General Jung's war machine, the Ghosts were under the command of Captain Scott Mitchell. A veteran of actions in Russia, Eritrea, and Cuba, Captain Mitchell had a reputation for always bringing his men home alive. Mitchell knew, though, that the upcoming battle would test his unit's skills and endurance.
As soon as I was briefed that we'd be shipping out to North Korea, I knew this was going to be tough, possibly tougher than anything we'd faced before. A lot was riding on us, but I knew the Ghosts could handle it.
When the fighting broke out, we were sent right away, heading in country before most of the UN troops. Word came down the pipe that something was going down, and when Captain said to gear up ASAP, I had a feeling it was big. We hadn't been in country for more than a few hours when we were deployed to secure a North Korean airfield.
Those bastards had been pounding our guys from that airfield, and it was up to us and the British Special Forces to put a stop to it. They were coming in from the west, and we came in from the north. Captain had us clear some enemy hotspots, and then we were to secure the enemy HQ.
Personally, I didn't mind the change in scenery. We'd been training another ragtag army in the fine art of soldiering, and I was getting bored giving marksmanship classes to that bunch. Friendly airstrikes softened up the airfield, and it was up to us to finish the job.
Ghost, this is Command. We are initiating mortar barrages to cover your advance. Stay off the open runway. In addition, we will be monitoring the area via the UAV and will feed you intel.
Alright, folks. Let's keep this fast and tight.
Watch your fire, we got friendlies.
Ghost, this is Command. The British troops are calling for support. Take out those machine gun nests.
Command, Ghost Leader, machine gun nests eliminated. Watch that cover.
Acknowledge.
Move up.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Ghost, this is command. Enemy helo
this
inbound.
This one's gonna get hot.
Acknowledged.
Hit that vehicle!
Command, Ghost Leader. One enemy helo eliminated.
Ghost, this is command. Move up and secure the HQ.
Copy that, Command. Moving to secure
HQ.
Damn
that weapon!
Yes, sir.
It's all on us, people.
snipers have us ranged. You're pinned down. Leg around to the left and see if you can blow the tower. Keep your head down.
Ghost, it's command. Take out the control tower. This is command. Secure the target area and hold for reinforcements. This is command. A new target has been acquired.
Has turned.
move out.
Roger that.
Acknowledged.
We've got the southern approach covered. Make our assault from the north, and we'll flank them.
On your position from the east. Don't let them recapture the HQ.
Maintain position.
Acknowledged.
Yes, sir.
Forward.
Yes, sir.
Nailed another one.
Advance.
Ghost Leader, airfield secured. We're standing by for new orders.